Hello! Today, let's learn Just a Minute JOM sessions. JOM, or Just a Minute, is a game that uses extemporaneous speaking and careful listening to emphasize good speaking and diction. It is held in a challenging environment where the listeners attempt to identify a number of errors. The main emphasis is on straightforward approach. Each participant speaks on a topic for a full 1 minute, without repetition, hesitation, or any deviation. The candidate aim should be to develop quick thinking together with speaking skills, good grammar, appropriate use of words in a proper context. It helps in providing a fun environment to improve listening, thinking, and speaking skills. Just a minute session is useful to raise or check spontaneity, creativity, and presence of mind. These can be used as a mere game or as a selection tool during job interviews. It helps predict a person's attitude and approach towards things or concepts. What are the errors to be avoided during JOM? Start with a practice or demonstration round. Always attempt to start each round with someone who has not participated. Use only single word topics. The speaker should not make any grammatical mistakes during JOM session. Mispronunciations are also counted as errors, so the incorrect use of word is not allowed during the JOM sessions. Do not repeat words. No junk words such as so on and so forth. So hesitation, a pause of more than 2 seconds should also avoid it. What are the strategies for handling JOM session? Recollect your thoughts on the topic and then speak, because once you start, you can only pause for effect. Pay attention to pronunciation and correct yourself. Put what you have to say in a logical sequence. Speak slowly but clearly and show appropriate emotion and feelings relating to your topic. Speak loudly and clearly. Sound confident. Do not mumble or croon. Don't bore your audience with repetitions or unnecessary words usage. The most important point is practice, practice, and practice. No one learns to speak well in a day. It requires a lot of practice and persistence to speak on a topic in a JOM. Thank you.